two egg roll wraps here on my silicone mat, and I'm just going to place some cabbage in the center. The points are facing away from me. I found that putting the cabbage on first prevents tearing. And I'm going to take some of my meat mixture and put some of that right on top. Okay. Next, I'm just going to take a beaten egg. I've already pre-moistened my pastry brush with a little water. If you're allergic to eggs or you don't want to use them, you certainly don't have to. Just painting the edges. And now, watch me roll. I'm going to take one triangle, the edge, and just kind of roll it. And then I'm going to fold the sides. Then I'm going to kind of crimp those edges right there and just roll it. Try it again. Folding the edges. Trying to keep all that good filling in. Crimping the sides. And then rolling. Uh-oh, that one tore. Okay, if it tears, you can use another sheet. Or not. It's up to you. And those are some ones that I've made already. Okay, I'm going to put these in some oil. I've already preheated my oil. This is a deep fryer. Start turning, and we'll come back in a few minutes when they're done. Okay, it's time to take these out. I'm going to lift the basket so they can drain.